Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Welcome to Dun Dun
Dun
San Andreas.
That's Aston Martin, looks like it. I don't really know. But, where's this? Oh. I can track that out? Okay. I need to go get some weapons, I think you can get some in here. Alright, I'm a new officer here, so everybody, be nice to me. I think there was some... Shut the fuck up, bitch. There's some guns somewhere around here. Oh, there you go, a shotgun. Oh, smoking the area out. I don't know what's up with the graphics and stuff, it's a bit funky. Oh, sorry. What's going on? Why is that dildo in there? What the fuck? Everybody's like coughing. I'm like, yeah, whatever, son. Okay. There we go. Chuck this shit around, because I don't care. Because I don't care. Yeah, you cough all you. I'm giving you some. When you have. Why is this telling me now? I already know. You don't have to tell me. Oh, come on. Come on, I'm going to go get a car. I need a police car. Oh my god. Yes, whatever. Can I go? You finished? Oh, there's some shooting. I can hear some shooting. Oh my god, why is it telling me so long? It's like, if you're an officer, the officer will strip you of your weapons and take some cash as a bribe. Wow. How long did that take you to explain? Are you chasing somebody? There you are, I'll help you. You're an actor. You're an actor. Not anymore, you ain't got a head. What's this guy doing? We're on the same team! What is wrong with you? What an asshole. Who's the asshole here? Are you gonna shoot me as well? He's got a gun out. What the hell? I gotta kill my own dudes now? Just come in here and get a police car and I'm off. Put it away. The hell? That's cool. Why am I killing my own officers? I just wanna... What is wrong with you?
Officer, I need a backup. You happy now?
Oh my goodness. Why am I killing officers here? What the fuck's going on? I just saved you and you wanna... Whoa, what the fuck? There's a dude right there, come on. There you go, you're dead. I want a car. A police car, that's all I want. Oh, that's locked. Is there gonna be one that's gonna be unlocked? What about this one? Well, this one's got a little hood open. Oh yeah, yeah, that's the one that's gonna be unlocked. Great. Okay, great. Fantastic. Well, we're here. Are you allowed to drive if you're blind? I don't know. Okay. I guess we're out and about, and we can patrol like a mofo. Oh. That does that. Vigilante mission. Suspect. Suspect is victim. Oh my god, we gotta get there. We've got suspect level 1. Oh my goodness, what is this? What is this? That was bad. I should put my siren on, but I don't really know how. I haven't checked any of the buttons, so. I'm trying to chase this guy here. Where is this asshole? hell is he? Okay, he's down there somewhere. He is down there, I think. God damn bikers, what's wrong with you? Okay. Okay, I need to get used to the mouse, it's a bit sensitive in this game, I don't know. Where is he? Here he is. Here he is, what are you doing? Oh! Sneaky. Sneaky little bugger. What you been drinking? Okay, look at that. Pit maneuver. Get the fuck out. Got you. What? Is it my car's fine? I need that bike. Oh, I need an officer bike. I'll just take that. Oh yeah, yeah. Dude, no worries. I'll take this as the man. What can I say? I'm a bad man. I need to come. Look at my police car. My police car thing is busted. Right. Okay. Oh wait, I need to be in a police vehicle? I haven't got... Maybe this police bike. Ah, come on. I'm not gonna have enough time to get on it. Ah, fuck. You enjoying yourself? I'll take this. Okay, yeah, this is the officer. Whoa. Holy shit, me and my tits. This is fast. What the hell? I think I got some mods installed that I don't even know about. Look at this, watch this. What the fuck is going on here? Oh, shit. That's a nice car, I'll take that. Fuck you, Audi. What the fuck? Get out of your vehicles. You fucking criminal. Oh, criminals! Oh fuck, oh fuck. I'll get back on this. You are no longer busy. You will receive call outs. You're not busy. No, I'm not busy. I wanna, come on, can I get a call out? I don't really know. There's a BMW there, like, I've just seen cars that I've never seen, but, whoa. This bike is way too fast. Plus I'm not holding it funny, look at it, it's like weird looking bike. It's like I'm holding. We got, yes! Get to the, okay. Okay, I'll make my way over there. Don't even worry. You son of a bitch! Huh? Oh, what the fuck? People just run you over in this game. I don't even care. They don't even care. I need a car though. I'm on this one. Oh, what the fuck? Give me this. Yes. Where? Okay. Oh my goodness. I'm going. Am I following? Okay. Okay. I'm engaging. Oh, there he is. There he is. I got him. Oh my goodness. I need backup. I need some freaking backup. I'm gonna get this guy. How am I gonna stop him? You son of a bitch. What the fuck, taxi? I'm in an unmarked police vehicle. How am I gonna stop this car, huh? I'm going a gun or anything. I guess I'll just have to do my move that I did that time. That BMW's got huge tires. There you go. Get out of your vehicle, sir. Ah! Goodness! Try and stop a police officer. Wait, what? I'll arrest you all for a bait. Where is he? Wait, what the fuck? What's going on here? Oh, there it is. It's just going around in a circle. Ah, I nailed you. Nailed him. Nailed him, nailed him. So you just keep going around in circles here, I'll just wait. Whoa, what the fuck am I on top of a car? Yeah, you better get out. Alright, here we go, here we go. He's gonna come around, I'll get him. I'll get him, don't you worry, don't you worry. Where is he? Is that him? I thought that was a car. Is that like a car? There he is, you fucker. Now you're gonna die under there. There we go. Down, 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 down. Officer. Scene is not cleared. Scene is not cleared. Scene is quite hectic. I guess I'll just take this car. I need to uninstall all these mods because I don't know what the fuck they are. I'm a bit confused how when the fuck did, like, when did I even install them? Because I installed a few things, but I don't think that this installed like cars and stuff. Kind of weird, but it's been giving me some trouble. I'm gonna get to the crime scene. Yeah, this game's giving me some real trouble. Let's try here. Where are they? Oh, they're up here. What's going on here, assholes? What the fuck? Oh, no! Oh, what the fuck? I just, like, killed myself under a car. What the fuck? No, that was rubbish. This game is giving me some trouble. Like, getting it working and stuff. Pissing me off. But I got it kind of working now, so I wanted to record the video just to get it out, just to be like, guys, look at this stunning dress. You know what I mean? But, yeah, it's giving me some trouble, so I'll probably do some mods and stuff like that. Some showcase mods, maybe, or something like that. I'll try. You got scraps, huh? Jesus Christ, that was a crazy scream. See, like, that mod's ruined that bicycle. So I can't really. I need a car. Oh, here you go, officers. I've got no guns now. Cheers, guys. Thank you. I appreciate it. I need to go to the gang activity. My mouse is weird because I still need to get used to the mouse, and it's like sensitive. I don't know. How do I get some guns? I guess the only way I could get guns is get back to the station? Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, so, it's taken me a while to get everything working. I haven't figured out still how to do the San Andreas, like, multiplayer, because I just don't understand. Like, I add a server, and then it just doesn't work. It's really weird. It's kind of pissing me off at the moment. I try to get away, but every time I try to connect to the server, I can see, like, how many players are there. Like, you know, there's, like, 700 players out of, like, 1,000 possible. So there's plenty of space, you know, there's, like, 300 of space. And so I tried to log in, and it's, like, oh, connecting server, you know, trying to connect or whatever. And that's all it does. It just tries to connect. What is this old granny doing here?
You got had to get a bath.
You lost what? The will to live yet?
Yeah. You did, Jericho. What? Did I say stop? There you go. Did I shut the fuck up? You get back down. Get back down. Get back down or I'll blow your legs.
I'm a cop hunting killers.
Well, that's good then you didn't see what happened back then then. I'm a cop and I hunt killers. I got some guns now so I can go kill them guys. So anyway, onto my story. Yeah, so I tried to connect. And it's just like, trying to connect to server, failed. Trying to connect to server, failed. All the time. I'm like, what the fuck? And it doesn't tell me anything. I don't know why it can't connect. What's up with the servers? It's just pissing me off, really. Just doesn't connect or anything. I don't know if this is the right way, but... what the hell they're like swearing. Fuck you too. But, because I really want to play, you know, some... I don't remember this place in San Andreas. Is this... what the fuck? I've never been up here before. I've never been up here before in San Andreas. Ever. Right, where are these assholes? Here he is. So what are you doing here?
Welcome to America.
I'm training for the marathon.
Not anymore. So what the kind of fuck gang activity is going on here, huh?
Now don't be an idiot. What
the hell is happening? Okay.
That's very kind.
That was weird. Okay, nailed it, I guess. Less of that gang activities, please, okay? But yeah, this GTA stuff is new for me, so I'm kind of, you know, having to find what works and what doesn't, and these mods and everything like that. It's kind of tough, you know. No. There we go. Look at that buggy. Yeah, it's kind of tough to get everything working and it takes a bit of time and research and stuff like that because obviously you don't know how to do it, so you gotta watch like tons of tutorials. So I've been watching some of them. I might do some cheat activate. What kind of cheat? I didn't fucking press any. What the fuck? It's hard, I guess, in a way, and very frustrating, but it's quite satisfying once you do it, you know. So it's quite cool. Hopefully you guys will appreciate some San Andreas. Because I know everybody likes this game and they have some mad love for this shit. As do I, you know. And I need to still clean up this game and figure everything out, how everything works. But I'm just driving around here waiting for some callouts. Not seem to get any. I'm pressing stuff, but nothing. So not even F9 or nothing's working now. I don't know. I guess I'll just drive around for a bit to talk and stuff like that. So I'm gonna try to get stuff fixed for the next episode, but it might not be. I might like make another one. So the bridge is still blocked. I don't know why. I'm an officer and stuff. Yeah, like I need to, I guess, undo the cheat for this because this mod is not as good as the LCPD one by far. It's definitely not as good, but I guess it's not too bad. But I might do some like GTA mod showcases and stuff like that, some funny ones or something like that. Might be quite funny. So. The thing with mods is it kind of takes a while, you know, to research, to look it up, to install it, how to do it, and everything like that. You know, it all takes time behind the scenes, kind of thing. But it should be good. I'll I'll be doing some GTA stuff like that. So I've been thinking of doing some LoL videos as well. You might be wondering, LoL, what the hell is that? I mean League of Legends. I play that game quite a lot. I play League of Legends quite a bit. It's like my staple of daily online gaming, if that makes sense. I seem to play that quite a bit. I've been trying to play GTA games lately online, but GTA 4 is like dead. I don't know. I can't seem to get a game going. So it's kind of sad. On PC at least, I can't get a game going. So I don't know if I need to join some website or something like that, like a forum to get a game going. And this one I've been trying to fucking get working and it's just not working, which is pissing me off. So I guess this first episode was really a bit of a rage to kind of explain my problems. But whoa, what the fuck is that? Look at the way it turns. Look, no, that's funny. It's quite cool. I just keep finding random mods. I really didn't know I have installed so many as well. So I think I might need to have to uninstall these to play multiplayer online, actually. But yeah, I mean, this game has a lot of potential for me to just roam around and do random... What the fuck? And do random stuff that people seem to enjoy, you know, just fucking about and shit. So, I'll probably do that, but all of that takes some time. What the fuck? These bikes are crazy. What's up with these bikes? One shot. Doesn't even look like it's exploded. Alright, I'm in my police vehicle now. Where you going, boys? Huh? Where you going, guys? Ooh! What the fuck? In the river, that's where you're going. In the river, it's probably like sea, I don't know. Fucking assholes. But yeah, it's quite nice playing some GTA, but I wanna get to work and everything, so that's taking its time to figure out how to get everything working. It's just like, ah, oh, what the fuck? And it's frustrating when stuff doesn't work. You're just like, what am I doing, Mom? But hopefully I'll get it done. I'm gonna uninstall all the mods, like cars and shit, to get back all the old ones. I think that'll probably help. So yeah, if you have any suggestions of what to do in San Andreas, feel free. Because I really want to do some like server stuff. I want to do like, you know, some server messing about and all that stuff, like games and whatnot. You know, like stunts and stuff. I think that'd be quite fun. So I need to figure out how to get it working because it's not at the moment. And then, you know, and then I guess I'll do some San Andreas, like police department, first response, because it's quite a big area I could cover and it could be quite interesting because there's a lot of road and this map is humongous compared to the fourth. And that's as far as I got with the ideas on San Andreas. If you have any other ones, feel free, or any suggestions or something like that, you know, you could let me know. And I think that's everything really I covered today. So thanks for watching, I guess, this first one, and I'll see you next part, I guess. Hopefully a lot better. It's a good looking game, I guess. I don't know if the colours are weird, like something's fucked up. I might have to reinstall it. Like the colours are weird, like on the skins and stuff. Like my hands, look at that, what's up with that colour? What's going on there? It's like a contrast or something? I really don't know. Or is it meant to be like that? Because I don't know. What you gonna do when they come for you, fat boys, fat boys? What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Where the fuck are you running? The Sasquatch is gonna get you. Motherfucker, wait in.
Yeah.
I'm such a maniac.
Alright guys, thanks for watching.
Look at this guy, looks like an absolute fucking cold motherfucker. Looks like a killer man. Anyway, I'll see you next part guys. Thanks for watching.